When installing an insulated, mechanically fastened roof, the insulation is to be preliminarily fastened only. Set insulation over the substrate, taking care to fit uniformly and closely together. Offset board joints a minimum of 12 inches in one direction from the preceding course. Fill any gaps greater than 1/4 inch with matching insulation material. For mechanically attached roof membranes, secure the insulation using the appropriate fastening pattern for your board size. For a 4x8 board, measure in 12 inches from each corner in both directions and set the insulation plate. Then, place a plate equally spaced between and in line with the corner plates on the top and bottom rows. This should total 6 fasteners per 4x8 board. For a 4x4 board, measure in 12 inches from each corner in both directions and set the insulation plate. This should total 4 fasteners per 4x4 board. Set fasteners with a clutch-equipped or adjustable depth screw gun, taking care not to overdrive or strip out the fastener. Fasteners and plates shall be driven straight, perpendicular to the deck, and flush to the membrane surface, penetrating into or through the roof deck in accordance with IB requirements. Upon completing the installation, ensure all seams and laps are inspected and probed. If deficiencies are found, the area must be re-welded or repaired.